Yo, what's going on, guys? My name is Clay, and in today's video, we're going to be checking out my new X13 class setup in Modern Warfare 2. If you guys are new to the channel, please hit that subscribe button and also hit that like button. Today's like goal is going to be 15 likes. So if you guys could do that for me, I'd really appreciate it. It helps out the channel a bunch. Let's jump straight into the attachments. Over on the rear grip, I'm going to be using the Cronin Lemma 6. It adds pistol fast draw, sprint to fire speed, and aim down sight speed. The cons are recoil control. For the tuning, I'm going to go ahead and put it all the way down for aim down sight speed and all the way over for sprint to fire speed. Over on the magazine, I'm going to be using the 24 round mag. It's basically just more ammo. The default is 17, so that is a lot better. Over on the ammunition, I'm going to be using the 9mm overpressured, adds target flinch. And over on the tuning, I'm going to be going with bullet velocity and damage range. Over on the muzzle, I'm using the Comp 905F pistol muzzle. It adds vertical recoil control and horizontal recoil control. The cons are aim down sight speed and aiming stability. For the tuning, I'm going with all the way down to aim down sight speed and all the way over to gun kick control. Over on the barrel, I'm using the XRK Sidewinder 6 slide barrel. It adds recoil control and bullet velocity. The cons are movement speed and aim down sight speed. For the barrel tuning, I'm going with recoil steadiness and damage range. This is the best X13 class setup I have ever used. I highly recommend trying it. If you guys do, please let me know what you think of it down in the comments. Or if you have a better one for me to use, please let me know what that is down in the comments. I have a crazy gameplay for you guys. I dropped 93 kills. I hope you guys enjoy. Hit that like button and I'll see you guys in the next one.
UAV orbiting the area. jogando granada.